Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium here in the northern Qatari city of Al Khor. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And there's nothing quite like the magic of a cup competition. Live action coming up for you. It's Croatia against Morocco.
Well, Derek, players and fans love a cup competition. And although we're a long way away from the final, both teams will be looking to book their place in the next round in the hope of a good run in this tournament.
And the starting 11 for Croatia. Mateo Kovacic plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And up front, it's the Croatian international, Andrej Kramaric. And here's how Morocco will line up. Yassine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Hakim Ziyech plays with Sofiane Boufal in the wide positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the contest begins. Ivan Perisic, Modric, a move of promise on the flank, spot on with that tackle, on the offensive, well, nothing comes of it, it looked promising.
Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Andrej Kramaric. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good movement. Boufal! In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And support available. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Kramaric. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Luka Modric. Has a go. Determined block. Crossing opportunity. Modric. He might yet finish. That's all they can conjure for now. Kramaric. Could pull one back here. But no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
Sofyan Amrabat. Ziyech. And players waiting in the centre. Can he finish? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Amala. Can they take advantage? Well, nothing productive, really. Mateo Kovacic. Could be threatening. Modric. Well, he knew he... Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
And this to reduce the deficit. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Amala. Here's Buffal. Buffal. Delivered into the area here. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Jawad El Yamik. Buffal. Chance here. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Andrei Kramaric. Well, a good tackle. Ati Atala. And a chance for him on the flank. And keeping it out. And there's the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Buffal. Can he put it in? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next?
Hakim Ziyech.
Andrej Kramaric. It's with Pašalić. Modric. Poor pass. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Kovacic. And blocked for now. And deciding to go short with this one. Ivan Perisic in the centre. Well, they can bring it out now. Hakimi. Hakimi, well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Mateo Kovacic. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, they might be onto something. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack.
Yeah, he's not had his usual impact, has he? He just hasn't got on the ball in dangerous positions. He's got to keep working hard to find that little bit of space to make something happen, that's for sure.
So back underway here into the second half. Hakimi. Sofyan Amrabat. Azzedine Unahi, just cutting off the supply. This looks threatening, but how well he did to cut that one out. And now Perisic. Hakimi. Not the pass he had in mind. Amala. Buffal. Firing it towards goal. Well, what a stop that was. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the problem not completely solved. Buffal. And a struggle to get it away properly. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Now this could really lift spirits. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Ivan Perisic.
Unahi. Ziyech. Real chance. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Gvardiol. Now Brozovic, and that puts them in position, and that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Sofiane Boufal bodies forward, and the break looks on, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Modric. Kramaric. And that's an important intervention. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Ziyech. A very good tackle. And that is going to be a free kick. And time for the change now. ...20 minutes to go. Sofiane Amrabat. Unahi. Can he take advantage? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ivan Perisic. And Kramaric on the ball. Mario Pašalić. Oh, he's given it away. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Unahi. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Ziyech. Now with Hakimi. It might be. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Modric. Now it's Lovren. Brozovic. The ball with Luka Modric. Perisic. Is it going to be? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Ivan Perisic.
Jawad El Yamik. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Ziyech, and couldn't keep himself onside. Unahi, Hakimi, and here's Ziyech. Will it be? Well, it might still work out for them. The net is staring him in the face, and he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Corner kick played in. Well, did his job defensively. Growing pressure here, and another corner. In the right place to cut out the pass. Breaking at pace. Well, a good tackle. Well, the keeper asking too much of his teammates on this occasion. Throw in to come. Mateo Kovacic. Modric. On to Perisic. Magnificent defending. He's got to score! Oh, keeper dealt with it. And the corner's been given. And in by Luka Modric. Making sure nothing untoward happened. And the referee blows for full time. They've made it through to the last eight of the World Cup.
Well, that was an excellent game. And they were brilliant going forward. They really were. But they were slow to react when they lost possession. And that's something they need to improve upon in the next round.
Can he make it count? And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Good movement. Glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turn.
And this to reduce the deficit. Bupal. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Keeping it out. Bouffal. and blocked for now. Firing it towards goal. Well, what a stop that was. Now this could really lift spirits. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Real chance. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work.
Unahi.
Can he take advantage? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet. It might be.
Perisic.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, it might still work out for them. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.